Hello guys, welcome to another training video. Today I'll be teaching you how to use the scissors tool in Adobe Illustrator. I'll go ahead and open up my Illustrator here. Once you have your Illustrator opened up, come up to the file menu here on top left, click on file and click on new and just create a new document. And to use the scissors tool, we need to draw out an object first. You can draw out an object from the toolbar here on the left. Come up to the shapes panel here. If you click and hold on the shapes icon, it will show you all the different types of shapes you can draw. And if you just click on this arrow, it will just separate that tab of shapes. So you can just select it from here. Let's just draw out a circle first. The ellipse tool, I'll just grab this one. And while holding down shift, I'll create a perfect circle. Then you can just fill it with any color you want by coming up to the top menu here. I'll just set the color to brown, say, and I'll just delete the stroke. It is now set to black. I'll just set it as none. Once that's done, the scissors tool you can find out here in the toolbar on the left. By default, it's always set to eraser tool. Just click and hold on it, and it will pop up the tab. And just click on this arrow, and it will separate this tab. The scissors tool is the second tool from here. The shortcut key is C on the keyboard. Click on this, and to use the scissors tool, what it will do is just cut out the circle. We'll just cut this into a half circle by clicking on the edges. Just click on this anchor point first, and then the second one on the right. And then to separate these two, just click on the selection tool, and you can just click and drag. And you can see now there are two different objects. This is what the scissors tool does. I'll just click and drag on this object and delete it. Then I'll again come up to the shapes panel here, and I'll select the polygon tool. While holding down shift, I'll click and drag, and I'll just click on the move tool, and I'll just center the object. Again, I'll come up to the scissors tool here. Shortcut key is C on the keyboard. Suppose you want to cut out from this point to this point. You just need to click on the edge of the object. This is the first anchor point we just created, and the second one. Now again, grab the move tool. Once you have done your cutout with the scissors tool, just click on this and just separate this. And you can see now we have successfully cut out the polygon tool as well. So this is one simple and easy way to use the scissors tool in Adobe Illustrator. I hope you guys have learned something from this training video. You can practice this on other tools as well, the rectangle, the round rectangle, and the star tool as well. Please do shoot me an email if you have any questions to ask. I hope you guys have learned something from this training video. Subscribe to my YouTube channel for more training videos I'll be posting. Thanks for watching, guys.